Well, there was a very fitting rescue in Bonner Springs on this President's Day.
This is a photo of police officers Kyle Rector and Kendra Anthony. They rescued a bald eagle that was down and injured. The officers named the eagle Boomer. The bird is being transported to an area clinic for treatment.